Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Rapper side, goddamn what I advertise. Don't matter how you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. It's so game, but I vandalize that I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams, and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize. Ah!
These bullets form in my mind, they come out my mouth. They mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you, thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight title fight between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Valentina Shevchenko. Stat guys are ready to score takedowns if need be, but given this matchup...
Oh,
big left!
That would land it clean.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Shevchenko gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Oh, beautiful job to land the knee of the body by her there, champ.
She manages distance great, and then she feels jammed up. She throws that knee to the body, and it makes her opponent take a step back.
Nice right hand there from Joanna Jędrzejczyk. She's got that look in her eye tonight. That'll scare a lot of men, never mind women.
I mean, the boogie woman, right? Doesn't she call herself the boogie woman? She's the boogie woman that's coming for you. And you see that she's back in that state that allowed her to become the longest reigning strawweight champion in UFC history.
While she has come out guns blazing. Oh, big knee!
You can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Oh!
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Well, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate. And ultimately, it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon.
Dangerous, goodness gracious, move like the